quarterback comparison here. Jack Tun, Team King, Pittsburgh came back. They respond. The pressure goes on that offensive
end. It was happening when Jackson goes back.
Well, Jacksonville. Hey, how about looking against the young, fast man? It's an athletic football team. They can hang in there for sure.
No doubt about that. All right, folks. And Walter Payton, who we know set extremely high standards when he was a player and as a humanitarian. We are pleased to announce the finalists for the prestigious Walter Payton NFL Man of the Year Award. Panthers tight end Greg Olsen founded Receptions for Research, Greg Olsen Foundation, and the Heart Test Yard Fund, which provides needed services for families of babies affected by congenital heart.